landed in Africa looking for a fight, and now they've taken Bardia and won fame. Well done, Australia.